So we all know Joker's my best character. I don't think anyone will argue that with me. But today I just wanted to play
Mewtwo!
my worst character. And honestly, I think it's kind of sad. So I legitimately cannot explain why, but Mewtwo is my worst character, and I think there's maybe one candidate that's close to him, and that's Lucario. And guess what? Lucario plays somewhat similarly to Mewtwo in a way. Now, why Mewtwo is my worst character? I don't know. Like, he shouldn't be my worst character. He's one of the two DLC characters I bought in Smash 4. Him and Corrin are the only ones I bought. The only reason I bought Corrin was because of a Alpharad video with Cosmos, and I thought the character looked fun. Yeah, I was garbage, and I really never played either of these characters. Also, yeah, I don't know if you saw it there, but my GSP with this character is very, very low. So we're gonna just be going against complete and utter dumbasses that play on stages like this. So yeah, you're in for a fun day of Smash Ultimate. I genuinely have no clue why this character, like, my worst character. Like, he technically shouldn't be. Because, I mean, literally, my main in Smash 4, and the character I have the most playtime on in that game, is Rosalina, who is another, gigantic lightweight. And in this game, like, Rose is still probably one of my better characters. But, like, I don't know why. I just cannot play Mewtwo. And this guy can't play Piranha Plant. Like, the thing is about Mewtwo that I really don't like is, like, he's literally a heavyweight without the heavy factor, you know? Like, you play a heavyweight, and, like, sure, you're gonna get hit a lot, but you're gonna live longer than, let's say, Mewtwo, you know? Who is a literal lightweight who just literally gets hit and just explodes. Also, I hate how floaty he is. Like, I'm fine with playing floaties, but dear God, he just feels so awkward when he's floaty. Like, this definitely feels like a character that shouldn't be floaty, you know? Like, I don't think it's weird that Mewtwo's floaty, or, like, gets out of character or anything. I just don't think he should be a floaty. I don't know how many people will agree with me on that. And, this wouldn't be a Mewtwo video without, talking about, the thing. And if you don't know what the thing is, we're talking about his tail. That is the single most thing, every time I see anything about Mewtwo, it's either about the tail, or it's about just some random, like, bullshit confusion. It's never like, "Wow, I love Mewtwo, he's my favorite character." No, it's just like, "No, this character's fucking garbage." That's all I ever see about this character. Wow. Talent, baby! Okay, Mewtwo also has just a bunch of moves I, like, barely ever use. Like, come on, who uses fucking his down B? Like, it's not that good. Especially because you have it's such a specific move. Cause, like, you gotta be facing him, you gotta be on the ground. And, like, short it's so hard to hit it with short characters. Like, it's not that good of a move. I know it has a hitbox though, so you can, like, jank with it. But I, like, never see it. So, and he just hurtbox shifted under that. No, I will give Mewtwo one thing though. His recovery's so good. And one thing every Wi-Fi Mewtwo does is they will always shark with up air whenever they use their double jump, and then they'll recover. I don't know why, but it's just like initiation for Mewtwo, you know? Maybe that's where I'm going wrong. My friend Ethan actually made young or not young Link, Toon Link. So, like, I'm very used to this gameplay, like, because every Toon Link plays the exact fucking same. Dude, I tried back airing. My back air does not exist. My back air is so bad. Like, I don't. I think, because it's always sour spot. And, like, you can't just, like, wall people out with it because they hit you for it. It's so bad. And I can't hit short characters for that. That's not killing. Thank you. I don't. See, that move, you're only going to use, like, in very crucial moments, you know? It's not a move you're just going to be throwing out. I don't know why you play Toon Link, though. You have, like, the cool-ass Breath of the Wild Link. And Young Link, which is just a better character. Like, am I calling this character bad? No, but, like, there's literally a better character that does the exact same thing as this character. That's literally just better. And you choose to play edgy Toon Link. So, I feel like my goal for this video, rather than getting Elite Smash, is just to win, like, 5 games, you know? Because my Mewtwo is just garbage. Maybe I just need to practice it more. But, like, I only practice with one character, and that's Joker. And as you know, he's my best character, so, like, it makes sense. This is, like, the most bare fucking, like... This is, like, whenever someone thinks Wi-Fi Falcon, this is the guy they think about, you know? The Falcon kicking, random, you know, kneeing, goes for down air no matter what. Like, this is the Falcon. Okay, wait, hold on. Mewtwo has, like, one of the coolest throws in the game, though. Like, he just has, like, shout. That's so cool. I don't think it's a good throw, but it's so cool. Like, you gotta admit that. Even if you don't like this character, like I do, I don't like this character. Like, he's so cool. Or, sorry, let me rephrase that. That throw is cool. This character's not cool. See, I think Confusion's such a cool move, but, like, I don't know how to follow up after it, you know? Like, I like the idea of it, but, like, I don't think it's that good of a move, honestly. I've seen people do, like, kill confirms off it, but, like, every time I go for them, they just don't work as it works. Okay, another thing about Mewtwo, though, is his up smash is so birdie. Like, that move just looks so good. Like, Mewtwo has such good effects. Like, this game just looks good. Like, let me just put it like that. But Mewtwo's up smash got, like, the best of it. Like, look how pretty that move is. It's not my day. It's not his either. Oh, I'm just now realizing my tag's still a catchy. I don't know how many videos I've recorded with my tag being a catchy. But, that's for a... I run the name Akechi simply because how much I want Akechi in Smash. And I'll probably run that name until, like, the next Smash game, wherever I get my heart broken and we do get another Persona rep and it's Kasumi. I knew you wanted to burn it. That's what all clouds want to do. They just want to burn it. This guy was a lot more patient with it, but, like, every Wi-Fi cloud just wants to burn that shit immediately. Because, like, yeah, you have 10 seconds, but, like, 10 seconds aren't, like, in this game is not as fast as you think. Like, people think, like, if they don't do it immediately, like, their family's gonna just get blown up or something. I don't know. I think Mewtwo's actually, I think I also have Diddy Kong down here, is my only character at 6 mil GSP. I think Puff's, like, 6.9. But, like, I've just been working on trying to get my whole roster GSP up, just so, like, whenever I actually start going for those characters I haven't played yet, like, I can start off, like, high GSP with them. Or, I think that's how that works. I think roster GSP is what affects that. Or, maybe it's just, like, whatever. I don't know. He wants to burn it. He wants to burn... Dude. That was such fucking luck. You know he was mashing, and he didn't mean to do that move. Oh, my fucking... Dude, I've never seen luck like that. Oh wait, that was my first stock. Oh, I thought that was my second. Oh no, this Cloud sucks dick. You know, Cloud's just one of those characters. I don't think there's a lot of counterplay to him on Wi-Fi. You just kind of hit him, and if he's off stage, you guess. And if you get wrong, you're probably gonna eat a back air. And I am talented as fuck. So this might be my last video, or my last fight of the video, because I don't know, man. I just can't play, like, characters I don't like for that long. That's why, like, I've caved on so many videos I've tried making already, because, like, I don't want to play these characters. I just want to play Joker. But, like, this thing is, I will never play Joker on Wi-Fi. I hate it. Unless I'm, like, playing with, like, a friend or something. Like, I just don't like the character on Wi-Fi. But even then, my friends don't really like it when I play Joker, because they're just like, oh, it's not fair. And, like, yeah, I agree with that. It's not really fair if I just play Joker the whole time against them, because, like, they're never going to win. Or, let me rephrase that. They're not going to win as much as they want to win. So if I just play random, you know, like, there's a chance I'm going to pull my Mewtwo. And, you know, Wi-Fi Ganon's a good way to end the video, you know? Because, like, bad Wi-Fi Ganons are funny, because they don't know what they're doing. They just think F-Smash is, like, the best move in the game. And they will always go for a down air. They also, for some reason, really like Dash Attack and Wizard's Foot. Watch, we're gonna go for the hype down air. Okay, we're gonna get it. No, well, not if you air dodge, you idiot. See, I want to scare him onto that platform, so he's gonna side B. That works. It sends up? What? I thought that move spiked. Why did that move send up? I'm just killing him. Fuck this, man. I'm never playing this character again.